Exporting data from xDevTools. xDevTools allows pro users to export data from their tests. Issue data can be exported as a CSV or JSON file, and users can even export a JSON representation of their entire saved test. This is especially useful because it allows for the importing of your accessibility issues found with xDevTools into your issue tracking system. The saved test export allows your team to keep thorough accessibility testing artifacts. Let's take a look at how this works. Here, in the xDevTools extension, I'm on one of my saved tests. I can click this export button, which triggers a modal. Here, I can select whether I want to export the saved test and the issues, in which JSON export is available, or only issues, which I can choose which issues to export. I can choose all, just the automatic issues, just the guided issues. I can export specific severity levels, or even specific intelligent guided test runs. Let's take a quick look at these two export types. First, we have the full issue export, which contains all sorts of useful information such as a description of the issue, the impact of the issue, a selector for the element in question, as well as its source code. Now, the saved test export has a breakdown of all the issues found for a saved test, a complete breakdown of the IGTs that have been run in which issues are raised in each, when the testing was started, when the testing was completed, the URL of the page that was tested, and many, many more useful pieces of information.